But yeah, I did an illegal left on a red.
So did I.
Oh shit, I'm right near that siren.
Oh, I just knocked the cop's door off.
Oh yeah.
I think it would look better.
I mean,
by
it seems like a car that would go to fucking Hugh Hefner's house. Fucking bunch of rich motherfuckers.
All right, why you gotta be a bitch? Fine, I'll drive it. I'm a billionaire.
Have
I'm
fun.
A fucking
tell
billionaire,
them,
and there's police leaving the police station right now. So and I'm stuck
tell
in this shitty ass burger. Oh, I see a fucking sheriff explorer.
Nice.
About
the one
to leave
explorer.
The one sheriff explorer that's gonna be on the map, but I see him. Oh, it looks amazing. Are you over here?
No.
Oh, come on. I gotta check that out. I'm gonna get closer.
Yeah, get closer.
Los Santos just deployed new sheriff cruisers. Oh, and it just pulls away as I go across the street. God damn it.
And well, the sheriff charger just coming up now.
No, it was an explorer.
Well, no. They just had a sheriff charger just leaving.
Oh, yeah, they did.
Where the fuck are you? Oh, I see where you're at.
Where the fuck are you?
I see it.
Oh, yeah, he did turn around for some reason.
Look at that, 2013.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's almost worth doing something in front of him just to get pulled over. Oh, and this cop's doing some shit. I'm gonna just back in this spot.
Oh, he's already moving up.
Who?
Vehicle that nobody's in.
Oh, down at the corner.
Sheriff's officer, yeah.
Oh, shit. Well, are you coming over this way, or do you want to...
Yeah, I'm trying.
Okay.
Waiting for this light. There we go.
Fucking A. Two motorcycle cops, dead body in the road. This is classic. Oh, there you are. Okay. Should I pull out?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just going to drive around. I'm going to see how they're going to react to this car. I mean, technically, it's legal.
Yeah, the fucking...
What kind of horse garbage is that? What the fuck?
Also, yeah, it's like police reactions. We're out here seeing how the police are going to react to certain vehicles.
You stupid mother.
I got no plate, so I know how they're going to react to this shit.
Fucking asshole. Going straight from the right turn lane.
That was like two real life right there. People doing that shit in like San Francisco and shit, so...
And then they just like, nah. He didn't use a blinker or anything. And it's just like, not more important.
Cell tower, you see that?
Oh, you're done.
Oh,
rip. That was it. Was a nice car while it lasted, Mr.
I'm
billionaire.
A millionaire. What do they expect
for
me? Oh,
you've lost some money, apparently. Go, bitch. You can't just make the...
Bitch.
Fuck you. God damn this person.
We've got to go to...
They cut in from the right lane, and then they don't make the left turn light. Fuck.
That's great. And we got to go to, like, Vinewood Hills to, like, Playboy Mansion.
We'll go to the Playboy Mansion.
We got to go to my house, the Playboy
Mansion. I don't
know
what I'm doing there.
Yeah, but what the fuck? Like, I'm a billionaire. I'm about to get pulled. Or millionaire. Well, at some point, all the zeros just mix together.
You're losing and making so much money so quickly. It's crazy. You go from
market.
A billionaire to a millionaire to a billionaire to a millionaire. It's like, god damn.
That's great. Like I said, I can't play the stock
like
market
too
well.
You're wanting to celebrate, then kill yourself the next minute. Like,
pretty
Jesus.
I mean, shit, if I went from a billionaire to a millionaire, I'd still be fucking happy. I gotta set this timer. God damn it.
Have fun.
Fuck you. Don't say have fun. Why does it have to be
that two
bikes? That
lasted 22 seconds of you driving that on the streets.
Fuck
God, amazing.
N-A. Fucking. I'll just be able to pay this ticket off, and I guarantee you they'll impound the vehicle.
Why don't
you
pay the cops off?
Yeah, I'll try to, but then I'll get arrested for that shit, so.
That's true. You're already going to get arrested for driving that supercar on the street.
That is bullshit.
There's
I wasn't
probably
speeding.
Some arrestable
I was just
wall.
Out
Who cares?
There doing normal shit. Just because you want to drive a supercar doesn't mean anything. I will take this, and I'm going to go speed on some roads, though. They don't fucking take it from me, of course.
Oh, they will.
Oh, I know. I'll have to buy another one. I'm a millionaire, so.
Are you sure?
Yeah. And now they're standing at my window, but they're not saying anything. So this is super awkward.
How you doing, sir?
I'm doing fine.
All right. Well, it's a beautiful car you got here.
Thank you.
Yeah, do you know why we happened to pull you over today?
I would guess it's the plates.
It is, in fact, the plates, my friend.
Yes, yes, yes. I'm a millionaire, you see, so the it's just not... I would ruin the look of the car if I were to put plates on, and it's a supercar, so it never came with any installation plates. I have them in the back of the trunk, but I have no place to put them on.
Okay, well, I understand that you are both very, very rich and have a very nice car in front of me right here, but unfortunately the law of San Andreas applies to everyone, no matter how much money that you have in the bank, so you do have to have those plates mounted on the car. So, do you think we could get your license and registration proof of insurance? My name's Andrew, by the way. My officer over there is Tony. Okay. We're with the LSPD.
Yeah, let me reach in and grab that. There you go. And there's my license.
Thank you, sir.
My name is DeMartini, Millionaire.
DeMartini, Millionaire. All right, sir. We're going to go ahead and run that for you and be right back with you, okay? We'll try not to take too much of your time.
All right.
Mary 26 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Can you get me a 1027, 1029 on a DeMartini Millionaire? I would assume some sort of common spelling is associated with that.
10-4, standby. Be advised that name comes back clear, valid, no citations or warrants.
10-4, thank you. Alright, sir, here you go. Everything checks out, no problem. I didn't suspect it wouldn't. Could you show me those plates? You said you have them in the car with you. Could you show me where they are?
Yeah, they're in the back, and if I need to go park it up, I can definitely do so.
Well, that's alright. If you can show me the plates, then it'll at least acknowledge the fact that it is a licensed vehicle for the road, so I could, lower the citation, go easier on you.
Okay. Yeah, just give me 1 second.
Sure.
Looks like this doesn't have a hood or trunk that'll open, but yes, they're in the back if I can get out.
Oh, yep. Oh, wow.
Careful, watch your face. Yeah, hit you in the face. Actually, I think it would be in the front. I don't drive this car much, so.
Yeah, well, I can understand why.
I have multiple millionaire cars, so, they say. Okay, yeah, they're in there.
Okay, I see them still in the ceramic. Very nice. All right, so here's what we're going to do. I'm going to cite you for $150 for riding without the plates, but I am going to let you drive the vehicle off and take it wherever you need to go. Just make sure that in some form or fashion in the future you get those mounted on so that we don't have to do this all again, all right?
Yep, that sounds good. Thank you, officer.
Yep, no problem. All right, so I'm just going to go ahead and write this out for you. Where are you heading today, anyway?
I just headed home up to the Playmoy mansion up there.
Oh, is that where you live?
Yes, I own that millionaire property.
Well, you are a very lucky man, sir. All right, there's your ticket. Just go ahead and sign on the dotted line, not in the mission of guilt. I'm sure you know.
Okay, there you go.
All right, sir. I think that's it. You have a very good day, right?
You too.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, that's the wrong car. Post car check. Someone trying to get in my car. DeMartini Millionaire. Hearing a cop say that back is just absolutely fucking hilarious.
The most ridiculous millionaire, too. It's like, we get it, dude.
I know. That's the point I wanted to fucking prove.
Millionaire cars. It's like, yeah, kill yourself.
They always have to talk about themselves. That's great. You can mention it once and they'll end up saying it 50 more times by the end of the conversation. Now I gotta make it all the way up to fucking Vinewood Hills to the Playmoy Mansion without goddamn, I just spun my tires too. The car is just too fast. Oh, there's tons of cops out right now.
Yeah, there is. This is a weird intersection I'm at because there's red lights. Okay, I think it's red both directions, which means
you're clear this way with the direction I'm going. You're clear
because it's a stop sign there, but you guys have lights, so it's a little strange.
I'm curious to see if I'll get pulled over again or if that information got relayed to everyone that there's a vehicle that was sighted and... Oops, someone just got pulled over there. Oh, yeah, they're getting pulled over.
So I've passed a couple cops and they've just been like...
No one cares about your car?
That's fine. Apparently not. Not right now, I guess.
Did you turn left?
No, I'm straight ahead of you.
Oh, shit.
Literally right in front of you.
I want to take this to, you want to go race somewhere?
We can, yeah.
Yeah, let's go find a place we can race before I take this back and take out one of my other millionaire cars.
We can go up around the golf course and then
If we get a ticket for racing, there. It won't be that bad. I'll pay for your ticket.
Okay.
Is that what you were just going to say?
You're going to pay my ticket.
I felt like you were... Yeah, that's great. I'll pay your ticket. I'll also pay for your life to be better, too, if you want, but... We'll work something out. Yeah, go ahead and just... Hey, is this light ever going to turn fucking green?
I don't know.
There we go.
Like right here.
Right here?
Yeah. And just go straight.
That person's just gonna sit there for fucking years on end.
No, they made a right.
Oh. And then right?
No, straight.
Nice. Can't make me do illegal shit like that.
I didn't make you do anything. You were just like right and then waited for no response. Damn. Your house is on the left here.
Oh, it is? Well, major accident. Holy shit.
She was like looking at your car and like rear-ended that parked car.
You want to race from here?
Yeah.
Race to the next light after green. Oh, shit.
What?
I threw it in reverse, almost hit that car behind me.
Okay. I'm doing a burnout. Oh, shit. This car's going to lose. This thing is not the fastest. Surprisingly, with how fucking ridiculous it looks, it isn't the fastest car.
Yeah. This thing is pretty fast, though.
Still burning out.
Still burning out.
God damn.
I just hit it. No cops. Nice looking car. That thing sounds amazing, though. God damn it. Not on my screen. Jesus Christ.
I know. For some reason, my gate opens at the right speed, and you and Jeff's, I remember from the last time, opened hella slow. Where are all the cops at, man?
What? They're not over here, I don't think.
Oh.
That was...
Highway Patrol. Not on my screen.
And busted that shit down.
Not on my screen.
That's classic.
So, Tony is currently dispatching down there.
Okay, 10-4. Got that blinker on. Okay, on my screen, that turned red, and then everyone went, what the fuck?
Yeah,
like,
well, it was green, and I didn't go because the utility didn't go.
That's
so I was
weird.
Like, I'm just going to sit here, and then it turned yellow, so I went, and then he went.
Jesus.
Fuck. Don't what? Do it.
Oh, I did it. I did it. I did it. And I rode the curb.
Fuck.
None of my... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Go, go.
Did you turn around?
I don't know, but I ain't finding out. Oh, I hear a siren. Someone's code right now. I don't know if that was a guy for us, but...
I don't know. I hear it too.
If so, we dipped, so I don't think they'll be able to catch up with us. But yeah, I did an illegal left on a red.
So did I.
Oh shit, I'm right near that siren. I got the siren right here. Looks like he...
Yeah, I went.
I'm gonna ride pass.
I went straight, so...
Oh, it's an ACSO unit, or a... BCSO. Uh-oh. That guy went back to his car right after I drove by. Something's going on right now, because I see a whole bunch of units like fluttering everywhere trying to like locate something, it seems like.
I don't know what's happening. I'm just... Like, I'm seeing cops, and they're...
Ooh, that's one right there. Shit. None of their lights are on. I don't think fucking their time's syncing right.
It is for me. Their lights are on for me. Oh, shit.
Like none of their headlights.
Shit. Oh, shit.
You gonna get pulled over?
Possibly.
Fuck. I'm at the liquor store over here on Prosperity Street.
Okay. I'm going down Bay City Ave. right now. I have a CHP Tahoe behind me.
Okay, I think I saw where he went.
Yeah. I'm at the entrance to the pier.
Pier.
Up here. Yeah, I'm going southbound. I might be getting pulled over. Not really sure what for.
You're going down by Vespucci?
Yep.
Okay.
Shit, now there's a motorcycle behind me. Ooh,
oh,
dang.
Shit, you're about to get lit up. Oh, yeah, there's more units coming down your way for sure. So you're
what
down the on the lower level, or you're up on the pier,
I'm,
the Del Perro
I'm about
pier?
To, I'm
oh,
about
I see you,
to
I see you,
cross.
I see you. Tahoe's following you, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to get caught up with that. Oh, yeah,
they
shit.
They haven't pulled me over, but I'm hitting every red.
The bike unit no longer is.
Oh, something, oh. What the fuck?
See, oh, you see
oh.
That? Just caught major.
What the fuck?
Oh, they're going for me. Shit. Oh, shit. They're going for me. I just got that dude rolled the fuck up on me.
What the fuck?
Holy shit, dude.
Damn. What did you do?
I don't know. I've never seen a fucking... Holy shit. Oh, fuck. I guess I'll pull over.
Yeah.
That was intense, bro.
I saw him coming down the street, two of them, full lights going, and I'm like, something's not right.
That was like real life, but like see that CHP video where like they roll up on the Challenger.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was intense. Yep, it's going down with the sheriff unit. I gotta admit though, for the first sheriff experience, that's the fucking way to make an appearance right there. Fucking
yeah, seriously.
Jesus Christ. Oh, man.
Do they follow me? No? They haven't
hey,
yet.
Good afternoon, sir.
How's it
My
going?
My name is Deputy Adam with the Los Santos Blaine County Sheriff's Department. You want to pull you over today?
No idea.
All right, so I was all the way back there on Bay City Avenue. Just sitting on a light, and I saw you just flying past cars on the right side through a red light. Do you have any reason for this?
I was just driving, kind of enjoying my sports car. I mean, I'm a millionaire, so I just, you know, just enjoying the speed for what it is.
All right. Well, you can go ahead and enjoy the speed on a racetrack, but not on the open roads here. Can I have a license registration, please?
Yep. There's that, and here's my registration. My name is DeMartini, Millionaire.
Alrighty, sir, do you have a date of birth for me?
Yes, 7/13/1972.
Alrighty, I'll be right back with you, okay, sir. Just sit tight.
Alright.
Well, come on, and I'll send someone to see you.
3/22 dispatch.
Go ahead.
You have 10/27/1029 on a DeMartini Millionaire.
Stand by. Be advised that name comes back clear. One prior citation earlier today for speeding.
Copy that. Alright, sir. So, comes back that you do have a prior citation, for what's for today, actually.
Yeah, I did get one earlier.
So, you're just speeding today, or did you get this car new or something?
I have a lot of really expensive cars, so I just took this one out because it's nighttime and I wanted to hit the town, so.
It's nighttime. Alright. I'm going to give you issues a citation for the speed and for the passing on the right, hitting the red light.
I mean, yeah, that's fine. I could pay it off, so it's no worries. That's what being a millionaire is for.
All right. Can you go ahead and sign here?
Yep. There you go.
Alrighty. Thank you, sir.
Yep.
I'm not sure if you can go out of this alley going straight. You can go ahead and try that once I'm done here. If that doesn't work out for you, I'll back up for you and pull out, all right?
Okay.
Alrighty, sir. You have your information back, and you have a good day, alright?
Alright, you too. Nice patrol car.
Alrighty, thank you. You too. You have a nice, very nice car.
I have a nice patrol car?
Yes, sir.
Alright, have a good night.
You too.
Alright, did you get let go?
Me?
Like, did you even get stopped?
No.
What the fuck? You're just getting away in that ratty-ass piece of shit?
Dude, I've been mobbing around the city, and surprisingly, a cop hasn't seen me breaking the speed limit, running fucking hella reds. I've been getting lucky.
I don't feel like much people's... That cop's response to it being nighttime did not sound legit. And
no,
I got all these cops for me have...
Oh, fuck.
No headlights on.
Yeah. I might be getting pulled over now.
Was that you that just hit that fire hydrant?
No.
Oh.
I don't know why, but I might be getting pulled over.
Well, this is shitty. None of the cops have fucking lights on. And I just ran another run in front of the fucking BCSO unit, so fuck them. Oh, I see you. Oh, yep. I just saw you get lit up. That's great. Oh, God. Oh, shit. One of these cops just pulled over. I might be getting lit up, too, even though I literally did not do anything. Yes,
right,
that's
there.
Me at the light. Son of a bitch.
I'm not sure what I did, but I guess we'll find out. Nothing that they can ticket me on, that's for sure.
Yeah, I don't even know what it would be. Maybe just how shitty the vehicle is. I don't know.
It's illegal. I got front lights.
Yeah, maybe
I got
they're
a
just checking
plate.
It, though.
I got blinkers.
I swear,
it
the
is,
lights turn on.
It is registered in Yankton, though, but...
I'm going to try to park my car up right near you.
Pull him over.
Oh, I just knocked the cop's door off.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, dude.
Oh, fucking A. Are you kidding me right now? Is he not going to care?
Well, sir.
Hey, how's it going?
I guess this makes everything a lot more interesting. My name's Corporal John with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. I was actually going to stop you for running the red light, cite you on a few things that's wrong with your vehicle, but obviously now I have no room to do that. So,
what? Nothing's illegal on my vehicle.
Well, sir, according to California law here, you can't have your exhaust cut off where it's at when your tires are out past 1 inch past the fenders. You must have mud flaps on them as well. So I was kind of watching you in the mirror there because it looked a little unique and you blew through a red light to keep up with me.
That was like a pretty late yellow though.
Well, yeah, like I said, at this point with what just happened in sight with me getting a door prize there, I think I'm going to go ahead and let you pass.
That's cool with me.
All right, sir. Just to verify though, before we, say that we're not going to give you any citations, can I go ahead and get your driver's license and proof of insurance and everything just to make sure that's clear so I don't send you on, you have an accident, and be at fault for letting you go without something valid?
Right. Yeah. Yep. Here you go. My name's Chris McKinney.
Okay, sir. Just stand by one moment. I'll be right back with you.
All righty.
Uniform 18, dispatch.
My God.
Uniform 18, dispatch.
Go ahead.
Can I get a 10-27-29 on a Chris McKinney? Also, can you roll a 10-51 to my location for my vehicle being damaged?
10-4, stand by.
Sir, didn't we just... you look striking.
Well,
familiar.
I stopped because I hit his door when he swung it open in traffic, so I just wanted to make sure he was all right.
That whole yielding to lights and sirens, or that doesn't really appeal to you? Or?
Well, it doesn't matter when you're pulled over on the side of the road. I don't still have to yield to them when the vehicle is standing still.
I'm pretty sure you should yield.
Well, I still have to drive straight on the only road, accessible, so when the officer swings his door open, I stopped to make sure he was okay. I didn't have to.
No, I understand that. All I'm saying is that if you were 2 seconds later, you could have rammed him instead of his door. So I'm sure he's going to have some words with you. I just wanted to make sure that the same gentleman that I saw earlier, you really do have quite the collection of cars.
Yes, I do. I have a lot of stuff. So that's why I was saying I could pay for his vehicle damage if that's the case.
Well, likely you'll be paying the city, not him directly, but I'm certain he'll work that out with you. Why don't you just stay on scene? If you want to get back in your car because it's raining, you totally can.
Oh, yeah. All right, I'll do that.
Just we're keeping you on good faith and honor here. Don't go driving off.
Okay.
Dispatch uniform 18.
Send it, sir.
Be advised that name comes back clear, valid, no previous citations.
10-4, I'll be sending him on his way, and you do have a 51 coming, correct?
Affirm, 51's out approximately 5 mics.
10-4, I'm going to stay 10-6 due to this situation, also have a vehicle here I'm going to be discussing damage with.
10-4.
Alright, sir, here's everything here. As far as your information goes, I do apologize for making you wait for that to come back. Dispatch is a little tied up sometimes in these nice days. Like I said, you know, I really don't have room to cite you for anything now that I have a on-street worthy vehicle. I'm just going to ask that you go ahead and get it off as soon as you can and, you know, make sure that everything's up to par or you get
right,
a special
yeah.
permit next time, okay?
Yeah, no problem.
Alright, thank you, sir. Have yourself a good day.
Alright, you too. Appreciate it.
Uniform 18 to Mary 26 direct.
Go for 26.
Did I happen over here that you
hey,
had
what's up?
The car hit my door there?
Thanks for getting me out of a ticket.
Yeah,
yeah,
I,
no problem.
Stop this gentleman.
Enjoy your day.
Yeah. Because he did not have plates on a pretty new sports car. I just spoke to him now. He wanted to stay on scene to discuss with you the damage because he said he'd be willing to pay.
Alright, good to go. I appreciate it.
No problem.
Hey, sir, how you doing?
I'm doing good. Yourself?
Good, good. Hey, I'm Corporal John with San Andreas Highway Patrol. I appreciate you stopping like that. That, you know, I mean, honestly, the way things happened, you could have taken off, gotten away scot-free. So, you know, I appreciate the honesty there. That goes a long way in my book.
Yeah, no problem on that.
Yeah, so if you don't mind, I'm just going to go ahead and fill out a accident report here that's just going to state everything that happened and go ahead and get your information from you, so that way we can just turn it in. You know, you will be contacted by you know, the HPIU detectives here eventually to get your side of the story. Since I am the only HPIU detective on right now, I cannot take a by statement from you, so somebody will be contacting you. But can I go ahead and get your information?
Yeah, my name is DeMartini, Millionaire. My date of birth is 7/13/1972.
All right, sir, just give me a minute here, and I'm going to get with this officer back here, and we'll be right back with you.
All
right. All right, so you said you had him stopped earlier?
Yeah, it was a license plate violation. He had both plates front and back in saran wrap in his cargo hold, or I suppose whatever would be a trunk when you put it in the front of the car. But he had him in saran wrap. I gave him a citation, $150, just to make sure it gets him on the vehicle. I let him drive off.
All right, that's, obviously this guy's got more money than he knows what to do with. I assume he's got his insurance and everything up to date. You were behind me. My dash cam didn't catch anything of that. I'm sure yours did. You guys got cameras on your bikes, right?
We got one mounted right in front of the lights, and then I got a body cam that got most of that.
All right, good to go. So this should be nice and easy. I'm going to go ahead and write up this report. You mind running his plate just to make sure that's valid before we go on, since you obviously got his 2729 already?
Yep, big 10-4.
Alright, thank you.
Mary 26 dispatch.
Go ahead.
1028 when ready.
Go ahead.
It is going to be 65 King George Wilson 913.
10-4, standby. Be advised that license plate comes back clear, valid to a black sports car.
10-4, Union 18, you catch that traffic?
Yeah, 10-4.
Alright.
All right, sir. I do apologize. Did take me a minute there. Here's the report. Here's your incident number, too. Incident number's going to be right there at the top left-hand side for your insurance company as well. Like I said, I appreciate the honesty with everything. I appreciate you, you know, stopping. Takes a big man, and I'm sure everything will be cleared up here. And, you know, accidents happen on both sides. I'm not going to say who is at fault or who isn't, but the detectives will.
All right. Perfect. Thank you.
All right, thank you, sir. You have yourself a good day. Be careful pulling out of here. There's a lot of cars not quite as nice as yours.
Thank you very much. You too. You have a good day. Seems legit. Oh my god.
Well, the one time I get pulled over, I get let off because of
yeah,
you.
Yeah, what the fuck? That was all accidental. I didn't know he was going to swing his fucking door open like that.
Oh.
Oh. You just.
Man.
You didn't see that? Really? But no, if I swing it in reverse and go do some crazy shit.
I just made a U-turn for the right turn
lane. Oh my god.
Shit.
What the fuck? And then he does a weird ass throw it in reverse and get in the left-hand turn lane. So yeah, didn't see anything you just fucking did, that's for sure.
Well, that's good.